You still got one more round, dude. One more round.
Watch it, bitch.
You got him. Right on top of Kane. Oh, crap.
Uh-oh, Goro.
Yep. You're screwed.
Yeah, I'm fucked, because I have a four-armed beast ahead of me. Hey, how do you backflip again?
Okay. It's
this diagonal button?
Yes.
All the diagonal buttons?
Just the top left and top right.
You ain't gonna win this fight without any blood. You're gonna have some blood on you because that shows you're just cheating. Yeah, he's too hard to beat. How did you beat him?
Well, my first tip is when you spear him, keep on punching him. It isn't going to do any good. So you may want to, like, uppercut him in those situations.
Not to mention,
flip towards him and kick him.
That guy's a fucking monster. But I ain't giving up until I beat down Shane Stone. Is that part alien?
No. Dude, I'm impressed on how you handled him.
Don't worry, cause now I got this!
Fuck you, Goro. Fuck you, Goro. It's 7:23 in the evening. Yeah, Goro's hard. It's not my fault, people, that he's hard to beat. I've beaten this game before. When did you start filming me?
The video stopped, so I had to re-record. It stopped at 10 minutes. And right now it's been like 6 minutes.
You twat face. Yeah, he's gonna beat me down.
Ooh.
Just cause you got four arms, you're like a spider. Shit, you fucking! I'm about to point where I'm gonna end up giving up. Sorry, but Rick Affleck is gonna give me up. What's Goro's fatality?
Every move is a fatality, so... I didn't think you could block that.
You can't even block any of his moves. Fucking 10 seconds!
Pretty much 11.
Yeah, Goro, you fucking cheater. How many attempts have I did to beat him?
I have no idea. I haven't been keeping count.
What's your best guess?
Maybe 5 or 6.